Hello children, now questions from think about it. First question, what kind of a person do you think the narrator, a veterinary doctor, veterinary surgeon is? And would you say he is tactful as well as full of common sense? First part of the question is, what kind of person do you think the narrator is? We can say he is very tactful person. Veterinary surgeon is a very tactful person, very intelligent person. He knew that Tricky was in trouble. He knew what was the problem of Tricky and how Tricky can be cured. He knows the mistress has overfed him. He knew that she was not ready to be separated from it. She was not ready to send Tricky to the surgery. But the narrator took a strict action. He advised to hospitalize the doctor and he did not care about Pumphrey's emotional problems and he took the Tricky. Second part, would you say he is tactful as well as full of common sense? Yes, he is tactful and full of common sense also. And he did not do the surgery only by keeping on diet. He knew this was the easy way. He was full of common sense. He used his common sense and without any medicine, without any surgery, he was able to cure it. Second question, do you think Tricky was happy to go home? Of course he was. What do you think will happen now? Tricky was happy to go home. It is very clear. When Tricky saw his mistress, he leaped, he jumped from narrator's arm and went into Mrs. Pumphrey's lap. He started licking her face and started barking, started loving mistress. So it shows, these activities show that Tricky was very happy. But if Mrs. Pumphrey again pampers him, he will again fall in trouble. And third question, do you think this is a real life episode? This story which we have read, do you think this is a real life episode or mere fiction, means only imaginary thing, or it is a mixture of both? Though sometimes it happens. We cannot say it is 100% imaginary. This type of story is possible. This type of people like Mrs. Pumphrey exist in our society, who, because out of love, gives too much to eat, and even for children, some people are giving overfeeding. So same things can be said, that this is maybe 100% imaginary, but not 100% imaginary. We cannot say this type of story is possible in real life. Thank you. That's all today.